What's going on, party people? It is still Tuesday. Making some dinner. A woman with chicken breast, and I'm just making some ramen with it. Then I'm gonna edit a vlog. See y'all tomorrow. I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. I'm uploading a vlog. Have a review that's finished saving. Then I'm done on the computer for the night. Then I can go and watch some TV and relax. Be on TikTok. Just chill. My appointment ain't till 12:30 tomorrow. Yeah. I am on the DJI again. I really like it. You know, the last vlog was on this. I'm like, oh, I really like this. You know, still about to go watch some more tutorials on it, the settings and stuff like that. It competes with the GoPro. I was looking at this. This is not the newest one. There's a new one, but I was, you know, I researched a hell lot of stuff before I make the decision, and I finally decided to pull the plug and get this. And I like, because I could get different lenses for it, ND filters and stuff like that. It comes with a great amount of accessories, which I'll use. Like, if I want to use a tripod, and this is, came in a case. It's waterproof, 11 feet, or 11 something, whatever. Like, I ain't going to water with it, but I'm saying. But if I'm out in the rain, I could be in the rain with it. I am. That's when you saw the video when I threw the bottle at it. I was testing it. Whatever. Okay, it's almost finished loading. I hate this when the weather changes. I start to get, you know, the skin starts to, what is it called? It's not a hangnail. You know when the skin starts to thing there? Like, I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, I know I don't bite my nails. I cut them with a nail clip. Shut it. Used to bite my nails, but I stopped that. I just keep them low. I don't like long nails. I don't want to hurt anybody. What's going on, people? Good morning. Happy Wednesday. It is 11:40. My appointment's at 12:30. But parking is horrible. Where the doctor is in that neighborhood is a little bit trying. So I'm gonna head over there, park. I have to wait, you know. Well, if anything, 7:40, I'll be there. I'll probably walk in like 12:15. Hopefully I get seen at a decent hour. Since the whole COVID situation. So when I came in, they took my temperature, took my my oxygen level. this really, like, take a break, people. You in your car, you know, if you're not around people, take off your mask, because it does take away from your breathing, your oxygen level. There you go. Because when I came in, she put my finger, she's like, take the mask off, and my oxygen level changed. So, if you're not around people, you're in your car, by your damn self, take your fucking mask off and breathe. And breathe. And breathe. And breathe. So, I'm just sitting here waiting. I'm watching the Lee Ray show. Oh, she... Oh, she forgot the button. So, it's 1 o'clock. Yeah. But it's not so bad. I'm like, you know, I'm watching videos on YouTube. So I'm good. I'm getting hungry though. I'm supposed to be going out later. Be somewhere for 5:30, 6 o'clock. I was like, should I take us? Oh, well, I don't know what I want to eat when I go in. It's going to just be brunch time, lunch time. So I think I have a butter chicken left from Trader Joe's. I might have that. This mask is really fierce. So I'm in a room now. I was just talking to the nurse's agent, the one that takes your vitals. And, you know, because again, I haven't been here. So she's like, I wasn't done. I was going to cancel my appointment. She's like, nah, because, you know, the doctor just wants to make sure you're good, you know, good health, blah, 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 blah. That, those who don't know, I deal with high blood pressure, but I've been doing great. I've been dealing with, it was recognized, because I was, it runs in my family, and when it was noticed in me, do I have it written here? Is this it? Because I take, you know, I have to keep a log. I log my impression and stuff. But it started in 2012 is when it was noticed. I was fine. And then when I came, it was like, oh, shit. And so I believe it's something hereditary, but also it has to do with your diet. I mean, I don't eat a lot of salt, but a lot of... Oh, come on, pens. My pen is stuck in the book. Son of a bitch. Okay. So anyway, yeah. So from 2012, I'm on a medication that I take, you know, started daily, but now I do it every other day. Or sometimes I even go longer because even incorporating the use of CBD that regulates your pressure. How you doing? And also THC. How you doing? Because it relaxes the hell out of you. You know, and my doctor knows that I do that because I share that. You know, like I'm grown. Fuck. I didn't start smoking, and you know, and my sister-in-law watched me, my brother, my nephew, whatever. I'm grown. Yes, CBD and THC grew up, you know, that stuff being demonized. The devil. It's a wonderful thing. And I like the fact that you can have a natural alternative rather than these prescription drugs. And that's why I didn't want to regulate this shit. They're trying to work it out to see how they can tax it and make money, because they know a lot of these pharmaceutical companies are going to lose money. Because, honey, CBD, girl, has so many benefits. But I realize it really helps me with my blood pressure. Because, like, now I'm doing, you know, my goal is to get off this medication. And doing well, taking off weight. I ain't ashamed of my shit. I'm going to tell y'all. The fuck? So, when I started my, it's not a diet, but my road to better health and being healthy. And just because you're big don't mean you ain't healthy. Don't let people put that in you, you know. People, again, that's their, trust me, I've been through it, still go through it. I'll be like, in my head, I'll be like, shut the fuck up, people. And it was, you know, anyone that says something negative, you know, people that want to reflect on how big you used to be, shut the fuck up. And just, you know, how about you just... praiseworthy accomplishments that I've made, or just don't say nothing at all. Like, shut the fuck up. And that's how I feel. Like, look at yourself. Shut the fuck up. So, so when I started, you know, in 2012, no, not 2012, I don't know, I could ask the doctor, but anyway, when I started my weight loss journey, to being healthier, I was at 308. Yes, 308. Now I'm 252. Yeah. And Noah, don't ask me in the damn comments, oh, my goal is to be healthy and to feel good in my body. That's my goal. Everybody has different goals. I ain't looking for no, I don't have no, what you call it? I don't look at anyone, oh, I want that body type. I don't know. My body type is healthy. That's what I want to be, healthy for Samantha. And you're healthy? Ain't my healthy? So shut the fuck up. Yeah, shut the fuck up. You come at me in the comments with some stupid shit? Shut the fuck up. My doctor just came in here and gave me these samples. There's two gummies.
Yes, my appointment.
All done at the doctor. It was an awesome visit. Yeah. She's proud of me. I'm proud of me. Yeah. look like it's gonna rain, but they said it's not. But it's a 20. What the hell are they using, a box? They sweeping up leaves and why you put it in a box? So right now I'm going to 154, about to head to the bank for my folks, make some deposits. I'm going to make something to eat. I've been working from my phone. Thank the Lord that you can do shit, work from your phone. Yeah. Oh God, excuse me. Praise him. Let me call my mom, check on her. I'm getting my location. I remember they said it was closing the location, but I didn't remember the date. What a fucker!
Way to sneak back in. I can't get rid of her. I'm just a prisoner like the wind.
He turned into, you fucktard. He mad because I didn't run the light. The light turned, and so, and he gonna come up beside me. These people are fucktards. He came in front of me. We just went to one lane, and he mad because he thought I was gonna run the light. Nah, nigga, you run the light, you fucktard. Anyway, so I finished, you know, the bank. I wonder if they're gonna open up another Capital One. I don't know why they closed that Capital One. That's stupid. But anyway, I mean, this ain't far. I mean, I'm doing the banking for them, so it's like it's not that serious. But this is my new ATM's coming around. So I went up there and I saw, like, it looked like it had signs on the door. I'm like, don't tell me they closed this location too. Shit. But they're just doing their revamping. I guess Capital One is doing some new shit though. Okay, we got some crazy mofos. Bitch, you got an Audi. Audi, hit my car. You got Audi money. Shit. Oh, I don't understand. Where y'all in a rush to? It's Corona. Oh my God. And this idiot, the one that tried to rush me in his blinking infinity. The people with the nicest cars drive the most dumb. I don't know if you realize that. It's like, you must have money to waste. He was all rushing to do what? He can't drive. He got a low riding car. They're fixing this road. He can't drive but so fast. Stupid. Stupid. It was crazy seeing all your drive, seeing like all these little stores closed. Like this is a Clippers and Ink. I don't know. I that's weird to me. I wouldn't combine a barbershop and a tattoo place together. That's just dumb. Unless it's an upstairs or a downstairs. Or a total, or there's like a real separation, like you glad separation. Cause I just think it's unsanitary. That's just me, a person that got tattoos. I am not going into no place that's a barber and a tattoo parlor. The devil get hairs up in my shit. Nope, I'm good. So when I came in, you know, to make myself some brunch, this side of the apartment, it seems like stuff is on one breaker or whatever, and it's happened before. I probably mentioned it in a vlog before, but something would break, blow, you know, will cause the trip, the breaker to flip, switch, whatever the fuck, trip, and I would just be able to go and just flip it, and it come, everything comes back on. Went and no breaker was down, wasn't, you know, because you'd be down and everyone's up, nothing. I'm like, okay, this is new. So the electrician is here now, trying to work it out, and I'm supposed to be going out, so hopefully he figures it out. The house, the electrician is still there. My main concern was the refrigerator, like me having to take out the stuff and put it in the, we have spare freezers in the garage. That was my concern. I could, you know, the two outlets that are blown, so now I know when it's been blown in the past, it's the outlet that holds the, it's the outlet for the refrigerator, and I would usually plug the air fryer in there. The air fryer is pretty powerful, so that's what, you know, been tripping it. And the microwave is always plugged in whether I'm using it or not. So, and those two outlets seem to be connected, so I was able, my dad found a long enough extension cord to plug into one of the outlets that is working, and so boom, so the fridge is good. That's my concern. So they look like, because there's no power going to those two, and that's the one that the refrigerator goes in, you know, stationary in there, which I shouldn't be plugging anything else in there, you know, but whatever. I don't use the air fryer often, so I never really thinking about it like that. Even though the shit be throwing the breaker. But, yeah, so it looks like I left him there. He didn't need to go into my apartment again, so I was like, okay, I'm going out. So they go, look at it, gonna have to open up the ceiling and throw, pull a wire through and blah, blah, blah. So I was like, just let me know when you're coming back, because I have to be in my apartment to, you know, I had to be in my apartment. So I was like, okay, I'm out, deuces. I got to the place and I realized I left my mask in the car. I was just about to open the door. I was like, God damn it. I don't know if you see me because low lighting, not the best, but I mean. Oh, fuck. To come out, move from where they're filming, which is weird to me, because I mean, yeah, the people went, yeah, you ever know when you're pleasing, they say quiet on set, right? That's all you say is quiet on set. Everybody turned their phones on. They said they want us to come out here to get on live to watch the filming that's going on to get the numbers. That don't make no fucking sense. But I shut my mouth. Okay. Thursday. I'm on my way into work. It's a cloudy day right now. I mean, a little bit of cloud. They say it's gonna ease up. Yo, last night when I was out, came out of the place, it was foggy. Like, okay. But anyway, guys, I hope you have a great day, great moment, great week whenever you watch this. This, I don't know, it's probably a Monday. This is gonna be a Monday vlog. So yeah, have a great week by the time you see this. whatever.
I think I'll try this a new way. I'm gonna show you the tricks that I know. I'm getting tired of talking, and I need more of a show right now. It's time that you made your mind up. Cause lately all it ever does is change. Feels like we're only talking, talking. Going round and around. Like no other every day.
I'm kind of happy about that. I had my eye appointment Saturday. Then I have somewhere to go after that. But I thought it would call and confirm. The doctor had a family emergency, so my appointment is pushed to November 13th. No problem. Just keep putting my eye drops in. I mean, I'm good. It's just the specialist. But I'm glad. Because I'm like, I just... Even though I'm going out on... I'm going out on the evening of Saturday. At least I could just chill and then just go out, enjoy the evening, then boom. Thank you, Lord. See, no one can tell me God answers prayers. The way I'm feeling, I wasn't going to cancel it because my eyes are important, but I wasn't really feeling like going because it is out there in Queens. But I mean, yeah, it is what it is. Ever since the corona, all of this, they used to be in Brooklyn. They don't come to Brooklyn anymore, so it's like, oh.
Stop like the others, I will stay.
In the morning, I'm about to run to Trader Joe's, go do my shopping. Feels good to just be taking care of myself. I would have left earlier, but I needed to drop the kids off at the pool and they were misbehaving. They weren't ready. I'm like, get ready, I gotta go out. Shit, I gotta go out. So I'm good now. It's supposed to rain, they say, by 11 o'clock. I got my umbrella in the car. I'll probably reach Trader Joe's by then. So, that means y'all know, well, y'all see it before this. Y'all got the shopping video. Grocery haul. Yeah. Anyway, guys. It's this one. It's like my eye always rub on it and smudge it. $11:35, all done with grocery shopping. They had the bread that, oh my god. Yeah. I'm not a bread person, but there's certain type of bread that I like. And I gotta go through certain phases too. Like the focaccia cheese bread, that's, I'll have that, you know, with the meal. You know, then I got the cheese. Most of the rolls would be with a real, but the brioche bread, that's make a sandwich, cold sandwich. Yeah, so time to go home. I beat the rain. They said it was raining like 11 o'clock. It's 11:36. Alexa lied. Alexa. Working remotely is a whole different kind of vibe. I got a computer in the room. I got a computer here. I could be on the phone. I could... But, what is this? This is more email. Why is it looking like it's showing me like I didn't read something? Okay, now. On my phone, I'm like, I read this email and it won't clear. So I'm like, am I missing something? Because it's a big old, what you call that? It's not a feed. What the fart? I'm having a brain. Is that a trail? What the fuck you call it? Yeah, it's a trail. Why I think it's like a trail? You know, constant. It's a trail, isn't it? What is email trail? I'm using the wrong word right now. I know it is, but it'll come to me. It'll come back to me. But yeah, it kept saying two messages. I'm like, I read everything in this. Yeah, email trail. Let me look that up. See if I'm. Because that's gonna annoy me. Like, what the hell is that? Hold on. What is the email trail?
According to Cora, an email trail or thread is an email message or running list of all the subsequent replies pertaining to the original email.
Okay, I'm right. Okay, email trail is a thread of it. So it's thread. That's the word I was looking for, thread. So it's email trail or thread. I don't know. I use thread. And trail just sounded weird. I always use thread. It's an email thread, yeah. I don't like the way the app works on the phone. Oh, it's annoying. Something is good and something is not. Now, what am I doing? You know, I'm going to add this to the calendar. Better. It's been a eventful day, productive. I can't complain. Tomorrow, yeah, as you know, I had my eye appointment tomorrow, but that was postponed. Like, yes. So I'm just going out in the evening. So I'm like, I could just chill. What the hell am I looking for in here? Okay, copy. This is what, November the 5th. I don't believe they're talking about doing the graduation. Like, are we in the COVID? That auditorium don't have no ventilation. Like, this is crazy. This is crazy. But hey, ain't my business. I won't be in there.
Well, what's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:07 a.m. Have a good weekend, Samantha.
Thank you. Alexa, what's today's temperature?
Right now, it's 62 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 71 degrees.
Not bad. Anyway, guys, thank y'all for watching this vlog. I'm about to close it out. I'm about to go edit it. After that, I got some beating to do. I'm making something to go with my outfit for later. Whatever. And like, I ain't got stuff, but always stay creative. Anyway, guys, you are awesome. Thank you in advance for commenting and thumb up the video. Yes, just hit the thumb up. No, I'm not making money from it. Just makes my vlogs get seen by more people.